Fragile X syndrome is a genetic condition and it causes intellectual disability or learning disability as it's previously been known, and other medical conditions. It is the second commonest cause of intellectual disability, the first being Down syndrome, and it is the most common form of intellectual disability that is inherited. It is inherited through the X chromosome, and as boys only have one X chromosome, they are more severely affected. As girls have two X chromosomes, and usually only one X chromosome is affected, two-thirds of girls do not have an intellectual disability. Fragile X syndrome affects 1 in 4,000 girls and 1 in 8,000 boys. A person with Fragile X syndrome has problems with cognitive development, and as well as an intellectual disability, they may have problems with attention and concentration, be hyperactive, and have difficulties with language and in social situations. Some people with Fragile X syndrome have symptoms similar to autism. Up to 50% of males and 15% of females have autism as a second diagnosis. Some people with Fragile X syndrome have problems with connective tissue and may have flat feet, be hyperflexible, have low tone, mitral valve prolapse in the heart, difficulty breastfeeding, and recurrent ear infections. Some children and adults develop epilepsy. Most people with Fragile X syndrome do not have any particular behavioural syndromes or physical characteristics, and thus diagnosis may often be delayed. However, some individuals have a long, thin face and prominent jaw and ears. The diagnosis is made on genetic testing. It is possible to test people if they are a carrier of the Fragile X syndrome gene, and also to test prenatally.